true. Yes. Then share again. Yes. Okay. So today we start with exercise number 4.
Yes.
Do you still remember grammar about has and have, or has and have got? It's about American and British English. You remember this grammar?
What, teacher?
Yeah, we studied in unit 2. We studied grammar about has or have. Yeah, how can I make grammar about has or have? We said in American English. In American English, we use subject plus has or have. You know, has with he, she, it. Have with I, you, we, they, if matters to her. So, plus what? Complement. Yes, for example, he have or he has?
He has.
Yeah, so we can say he has a car. He has a car. They have a house. So he has, they have. Yes, this is in the positive. This is in the positive. Imraja Sariyal have qaida. But in the negative, how can we make it in the negative?
He don't has a car.
He don't have. Yeah, we look.
Did you have?
Subject plus doesn't.
Have.
Yeah, he or she or it doesn't. Or don't.
Or don't plus have.
Plus have, لازم. بعد does we do, we use have. معكم والضمائر. Yes. He has a car. He has a car. So he
doesn't have a car.
Doesn't have a car. Yes. They have a house. They don't have a house. A house. Yes. So this is in the negative. In the questions. We use does or do
and
plus subject plus have.
Have.
Yes. For example, he has a car.
Does he have a car?
Does he have a car? Yes, he does. No, he doesn't. They have a house.
Do they have a house?
Do they have a house? Yes, they do. No, they don't. So this is in the question. Positive, has or have. Negative, doesn't or don't. Questions, does or do before the subject. Like, this was like in American English. In American English. But in British English, it's different. So this was in American English. Yes. So in British English, we use subject. Sorry, we use subject plus
has or have.
Or have plus got. It doesn't come and got. Yeah. Yes. So here we said he has a car. Here we say what?
He has got a car.
Yeah, he has with what? He has got a car. They have a house. They have got.
They don't have a house.
So this is in the positive. In the negative, we use subject plus has
or have. Plus not,
got. Yeah, plus not, plus got. Plus. Yeah. يعني نضيف بعد got نضيف بعد have or has نضيف not. قبل got نضيف not. Yes. For example, he has got a car. He hasn't got
a car.
Yeah, he hasn't got a car. They have got a house. They haven't got a house. طيب في هذا السؤال طبعا هذا أخذته أنتم في الأسبوع الماضي بس الآن مراجعة سريعة في هذا السؤال we use has or have plus subject plus got complement. Ah, he has got a car. Has he got a car? Yes, he has. No, he hasn't. They have got a house. Have they got a house? Yes. طيب إيش الفرق الآن؟ إيش الاختلاف؟
ما في فرق.
No.
هذا بريطاني.
Yeah, بس في اللغة ما في فرق صحيح. In speaking, no problem. You can use British or American. But in grammar, yes. Here, have or has, but no got. Actually, got here.
But British has got.
British, we use got after has or have. في حالة النفي, in the negative, هنا لازم نستخدم doesn't or don't. هنا في حالة النفي ما فيش doesn't or don't. We use hasn't. Sorry, we use hasn't got or haven't got. ما فيش does or don't. في حالة السؤال كمان هنا we use does or do. هنا في حالة السؤال ما استخدم does or do. We use has or have. Has or have plus subject plus got. Yes. طيب عشان نجاوب هذا السؤال لازم تساعدونا الآن. So let's start. Let me choose. بنبدأ على حسب الجدول الموجود عندي. Yes. Iswede, you are hearing? So here, he has a shower every day. طبعا انتبهوا ايش الفرق ما بين has a shower؟ هل ممكن اقول he has got a shower؟
لا
لانه هنا كلمة has got للملكية فقط. للملكية لكن has بمعنى has a shower بمعنى يأخذ دش ما ينفعش تقول got هي لازم تكون في بريطانيا الأمريكية نفسها he has a shower I have breakfast ما ينفعش تقول I have got breakfast yes so let's talk to Aya Sweden can you do number two please So, circle the correct answer. Have you or have you got a car?
Have you got a car?
Yeah, have you got? إن في كلمة got هنا لازم have you got. So here you can say this is the answer. Thank you. Rowan Shihabi, she came. من أجلها ضياء. Can you do number three, please?
Did you have a nice weekend?
We can't say did you got. So did you have? Thanks there. Farah, can you number four please?
They never got have pizza for dinner. Mm-hmm. They never have pizza for dinner.
So they never have. The British استخدم never.
Teacher, can I?
لا
انا teacher
انا على حسب الجدول اللي هنا كلكم راح تجاوبوا عشان يكون بالترتيب لما نكمل نرجع من جديد so here we can't use never with got so they never have thank you Hanin can you do the next one please number 5
yes teacher
yeah so what's the answer A or B
Huh? Haven't lot of money.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have. I haven't.
I haven't, إذا استخدمت haven't لازم got بعدها بس هنا ما في got. I haven't got, okay. But here طالما إنه ما فيش I don't have because I can't say I haven't lots of money. لازم أقول haven't لازم بعدها got. Yes. Thank you. Zahra, can you do the next one please?
Yes, teacher.
Zahra, yeah, do this one. She has or she is having a new dictionary?
She having a new dictionary.
Is having, Zahra, is having or she has?
She has.
لأنه أفعال الأفعال تمتلك شيء لما تقول أنا أمتلك شيء ما ينفعش تستخدمه بالING ما ينفعش تقول I am having a laptop. I have a laptop. I am having a new camera. No, I have a new camera. Yes, thank you, Zahra. Maram, do the next one, please.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah.
Do you have breakfast? Mm-hmm. What time have you got? Do you have breakfast?
Yeah. طيب كلمة breakfast.
Do you have?
Yeah, كلمة breakfast ما ينفع نستخدم معها have you got ولا got لأن المعنى have هنا المعنى ليس معناها يمتلك المعنى يأكل eat إذا لازم معها do so what time do you have ما ينفع أي حاجة بمعنى غير معنى يمتلك معنى eat okay or take a shower we use does or do so what time do you have yes Muhammad Faiz, can you?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Number 8. Mm-hmm.
I haven't any bit.
So, Muhammad, we have got here.
Don't have got any bit.
So I haven't got. I haven't got. لأن كلمة got موجودة.
عشان الملكية. أي.
ما عاد في داعي نستخدم does or do. هي تعتبر in American or British. British. Yes. طالما الجوت موجودة ما ينفع نستخدم does or do. So I haven't got. Yes. Thank you. Let me ask Noor Ayman.
I have a sister.
I have a sister.
I have a sister.
Yes.
أستاذ إيش الفرق؟ مش I've هي اختصار.
من يقول لي إيش الفرق هي؟ I've or I have a sister. إيش يقول لي
ممكن يجي بعد I've got. يعني بطريقة رسمية أو لا؟
Yeah. So عادة لما تقول أنا أمتلك شيء ما تستخدمهاش في حالة الاختصار إذا كان فعل مساعد. Have or has is a helping verb. It's not a helping verb, okay? Yeah, like this. Okay, we finished this activity. So let's go to another one. We finished number 4. So let's go to number 5. Thank you very much. How much did I give you for the first one? How much?
9.
I give you 10, no 9. I give you 10, I want 10, okay?
بنات عندكم كمان يعلق؟
لا.
Maybe you have a problem in the internet. Okay, so let's start with this activity. It's like a dialogue. الكل او بعض
الطلاب
طيب ممكن يكون عندك مشكله في الشبكه عندك انت لكن عند الكل نشوف البقيه عندكم مشكله في الشبكه في الصوت
لا
مثلا
استاذ ما عندنا
اذا اللي عنده مشكله في الصوت يشوف الشبكه اللي عنده او يروح مكان قريب جدا من الشبكه عشان النت يكون عنده أقوى. Okay, so here we have a dialogue. What's the meaning of dialogue?
يعني قطعة.
No, it's a dialogue between A and B. It's like conversation. يعني
حوار.
Yeah, speaking. Yes. So we have some verbs here. Be. Be means is and are. Do, take, earn, work, practice, have, do, play, chill. Chill. What does it mean?
يعني استرخاء.
It's not relax, but it has another meaning. When I say chilling. Or chill.
يقطع.
No. To feel that you are cold and تشعر بالبرودة.
Chilly.
Yeah, yes, like this. So in number one, you can say, what does Mike do? You need to use present simple or present what?
Continuous.
Yes. كيف تعرف من سياق الجملة؟ إنه شيء روتيني. It's like daily routine in present simple. Or something continuous or happening now, it should be in present continuous. Okay, so here, what does Mike do? طالما السؤال does and do. So he plays in a band. He plays in a band. Okay, I give you some time to do it in your notebook. After that, we do it together. So you can take 3 minutes. Write the number, just one what, two what, three, four, yeah. Write the number and write the verb, just. Start, you have 3 minutes from now. Yes, I need to check your names also.
Teacher, I finished.
Oh, great, sir. Thank you. You are always fast. So let's wait two minutes. Until they finish.
أستاذ.
Yes.
كثير من الكلام ما أفهمه.
Like what? In number what, for example?
يعني مثلاً the lead guitarist أو مدري إيش بالبداية. يعني أغلب الجمل ما أفهمها عشان إنه ضعيف أنا بالإنجليزي. فما أعرف إيش أحط المناسب.
No problem. فراح تشوف الحاجة اللي تشوف إني أقرأ ولما نراجع بنمر عليها تمام وتسأل الكلمة اللي ما تعرفيها ما عندي مشكلة اكتب الأشياء اللي تعرفيها okay and I help you أنا بساعدك thank you فرح. Don't worry I help you guys half a minute. Okay, let's start. Let's start. Okay, that's up. Time is up. We stopped here. Sarah, can you start?
Okay.
He?
What does Mike do? He plays in a band. He is the lead guitarist.
He is the lead guitarist. Lead guitarist means...
يعني الرئيس اللي عازف الجيتار.
Yeah, رئيس العازفين. Lead guitarist here. Because we have a job. I am a doctor, he is a teacher. So we use verb to be here. هنا verb to be راح يكون منها is. Yes. Thanks, sir.
Yes.
Let me ask Aya and Rawan. You can do 3 and 4. Aya and Rawan. Yeah, do 3 and 4.
What kind of music
mm-hmm.
do the band play?
the band, because one band would be does, then mufrad. So let me write it here. Does the band
do
or play?
Play, yes.
Yeah, because they play the music. Yes. So yes. Electro and dance music. هي أنواع موسيقى فرح. Electro and dance music. هي أنواع من الموسيقى اسمها electro and dance music. Okay, your sister, she can do number four, please. At the moment. Be careful. At the moment.
Doing.
What is Mike doing at the moment? Because I ing. And Ranim al-Misri, can you do number five, please?
Teacher Ranim Tabana.
Sorry. Rawan al-Shihabi, you are ready?
Yes, ready.
Rawan. So do this, please. He out. His guitar. So, سؤال كان, what is Mike doing at the moment? يعني الآن. So, he is,
He doing?
He is going out.
Yeah.
No other verb. Okay. And his guitar.
He play?
You can say he is playing, but we use the verb play. Play استخدمنا. Any other answer?
He is playing.
Practicing his guitar.
He's practicing, you mean? He's practicing. Because play we finished. Play we used it. استخدمناها. Play.
He have.
Has.
He work
teaching.
No, he works. He's
teacher. I wrote. He's practicing on his guitar.
Practicing.
But practicing, you need to write on his guitar or.
Okay. Yeah, we can say practicing on his guitar and يتدرب على الجيتار.
Yeah, it can be true. But I mean, maybe practice we need it for
the another thing. The air?
No.
From
earn money. Not from here. Yes.
أيوة أستاذ, أنا حسيت إنه زي الناس العازفين اللي في الشارع.
But
He's taking his guitar.
We can say is taking.
Yes.
No, he's teacher.
Okay. Let's make it like this. After that, we see if we have another verb. So.
Taking, يعني يأخذ. كيف يأخذ جيتار?
With him, maybe.
يعني بيطلع من البيت وبيأخذ جيتار معه.
Yeah. مقبول أيضا. But let's see. Let's finish, and we will see. نشوف إيش آخر فعل. Let me ask. Thank you very much, Rowan. Aya, do number seven, please. Farouk's job.
What? You? What? Do Farouk's job?
Guys, طبعا هنا مو شرط انك تستخدم فعل واحد, لانه هنا عدد الافعال 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And here we have 13. معناته بعض الأفعال ممكن تكون مكررة. No problem.
What does
or what is? And they say what is your job or what does your job? Aya?
What is?
What is? So what's Farouk's job? What is Farouk's job? Thank you. Ria, can you finish? She is a photographer.
She's a photographer. She works at her own company.
She
works.
لا, she تقول عندها شركتها الخاصة. تمتلك. هي تمتلك شركتها الخاصة. She
have
or has?
Has.
She has. She has got or she has her own company. Thank you. Farah?
Yes, number, teacher.
Yeah, number nine.
Where?
It's a question.
Where
be careful.
Does,
mm-hmm.
Where does she work?
You can say where does. Okay. Because look, Frau's job, she is a photographer. Where does she work? And تشتغل. She usually, thank you. She usually, Hanin. Yeah, Hanin, do number 10. She usually.
Works from home.
Yeah, works from home. Works from home. Thank you. Farah, you answered Farah, right?
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, Zahra, now she can do number 11. Today.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. What is she today? شو تعمل اليوم يعني؟ شو تعمل اليوم؟ What is she?
What's she going to do?
Not going, but
in the food?
Wondering.
Doing.
Doing. Thank you.
Today.
What is she doing today?
ما شفت الأشياء.
Yeah, no problem. What's she doing today, Mara? She photographs at a wedding.
Yes, teacher.
Huh? What's she doing
she
today? Because today, ING, we need the answer with ING.
She have?
She is having or is taking?
He is.
Oh, sorry. She is taking. Wait a minute.
What, teacher?
She is taking. 1 minute, because I need to close this. ممكن عندك من الشبكة متأكد من كل البقية عندهم واضح فالدرس مسجل لو فاتك أي حاجة يكون مسجل don't worry so she is taking photographs at the wedding yes let me ask
can I teach her
محمد let me ask محمد to do this number 10 the last one how much هي سهلة محمد can you
استاذ محمد يقول ان الصوت يقطع عنده
it's okay no problem
can I answer teacher
Farah yeah you can do it Farah
how much money does she earn
sorry wait a minute how much money does she
earn
thanks I don't know Yeah, great. طيب هاي اللي كنا نقول عليها he is go. Yes, sir.
Teacher, there is no go. From where it's going? There's no go.
So you mean here we don't have a verb go.
Teacher, for me, I wrote that he is chilling out. He's practicing on his guitar.
Also, this is true, Sarah. Your answer is true also. So here...
In American chill, it can be like relaxing or something.
Yeah, it could be here. Is chilling out. Also, is true if you say it like this. But with ING, Sarah, okay?
Yeah, he's chilling out.
Yeah, is chilling. Relax. Okay, guys. Thank you very much for doing this activity. Because if we have a similar in the exam, it's easy for you to answer it. Thank you. Okay, so how much time do we have? I think time is up. We still have like 1 minute only. Yes. So tomorrow, inshallah, we need to finish. تبقى لنا درس.
معنا حصة ثانية أستاذ.
Yeah. لا الحصة الثانية راح أكون راح أعطيكم فيها تمارين ما يكون فيها درس. Okay.
طب أستاذ كان عندي سؤال.
تفضل yes.
الآن إحنا لما نأخذ الدروس أنا ما أعرف على إيش أركز. هل أركز على الكلمات أو على الجمل أو على الواجب؟ يعني إيش المطلوب مني إني أحفظه أو أذاكره؟
القواعد grammar and vocabulary أكثر شيء. Yeah. وفي الكلمات الكلمات والقواعد. وبالنسبة للاختبار قبل الاختبار راح نسوي مراجعة وأعطيكم أسئلة مشابهة. Okay.
طيب تمام.
Yes. لكن اللي تركزي عليه الآن vocabulary and grammar هذا أكثر شيء.
طيب.
Yes. Okay. طبعا. Yesterday you said no teacher, we don't need homework. The homework will be tomorrow, so the homework will be today. And
teacher, إحنا عندنا حصة ثانية ليه ما نحلها؟
ممكن الحصة الثانية ممكن تحلو فيها الواجب, no problem.
أيوة أيوة نحلها.
Okay. في الحصة الثانية you can do the homework. It's okay, no problem. Right? Yes. Okay, do you have any questions? Are you in the سؤال or شيء before we finish? Okay, thank you very much guys and see you only the ladies, see you in the next class inshallah. Bye. Okay, thank you.
Bye.
Bye.